bad test, cheap versus expensive duct tape. Starting with a loaded stick test, we can see that expensive does better holding on for longer. Moving on to our strength test, again expensive does better being able to take more weight. We can see that cheap starts to leak when we try to waterproof something. For our DIY waxing test, we can see that expensive picks up more hairs. And finally, we can measure expensive is stickier. Expensive wins. Very cool.